over some Howard family fun with Kerry and Russell, but first, as we're still to come on today's show.
It wouldn't be Christmas without a prawn cocktail. There's gingerbread with Mima Sinclair. And James Morrison sings live at the end of the show. Can we just stay like this? So real, so close. Does anything have to change? I still trust. Brother and sister Joe Russell and Kerry Howard join us now. You're both established in your own fields. Comedian.
Yes.
Actress.
BAFTA nominated. What?
Yeah. We've heard that. We have heard that.
But you've come together to act together.
Yeah.
Tell us about it.
I wrote a film with my mates, and I thought Kerry could play the role of my sister. She's done it very well for 35 years. I thought
she could... 35 years? 33, thank you very much. 35.
Are we changing it for telly? So I didn't realise. We've known each other for 27 years. But yeah, no, so I wrote a film, and basically Greg Davies is in it, because he's amazing, he's my uncle, and Neil Morrissey is my dad, and it's about our family, isn't it?
I'm so...
Funny little fact about Neil Morrissey, he lives up my road.
He does. Yeah, yeah. Don't give his postcode out, Kerry.
I won't.
I'm so glad I didn't ask them how they met.
Yeah.
I'm so gutted. Never mind. So go on, tell us a bit more about it. What happens in the actual film?
So basically, my character brings his girlfriend home to meet his family, and they ruin it, and then they bring it together. It's really good. It's kind of
it's sort of loosely. It's a really beautiful movie. It's kind of warm inside.
What's really interesting is that my dad is sort of played by Morrissey, who's like my dad in real life is
lives
like,
in her road.
Lives on her road, but my dad is like a fitness kind of freak.
Yeah.
And we were discussing earlier that Harry from McFly, dad would be all over
him. Yeah, he would have cornered him.
What's your regime? What are we dealing with?
Like that. What supplements are you taking?
Yeah.
Like all of that.
He spent a lot of time in the gym.
When he first, this is what happens every Christmas. It's really interesting, like the choirs, because Kerry's husband came to Christmas last year, and he put some sort of carol singing on, stuff like that. Dad put it straight off and played the music that he listens to when he goes to spinning classes. Right, genuinely, nothing creepier. We're opening presents and Dad was singing that. You know that song, I just wanna make you sweat, like that. Yeah. We're kind of opening presents.
That and Lady Gaga.
Yeah.
Like, so is your dad ripped then?
Yeah, it's really weird. Because he went up to Morrissey for the screening, genuinely, he went, have a go on that.
So, and he told you
that.
He's 60.
He's 60 next year.
Unless we're doing, so he's 50. If we're lying, he's 50.
No, he's 50. Yeah. No, but he never met Neil before. Went straight up to his gut and just touched him. It's like, nah.
Yeah.
Feel that.
Yeah. No. So then, and then he felt him, and then he looked at Morrissey. Went, feel that corrugated iron.
Neil was brilliant.
I really want your dad to be
here. I know, your dad should be there.
He should.
Rather than you to know.
Yeah. Yeah. No, if he's touching your gut, he's like, nah. He's hiding it.
We just got a picture of your dad. Let's have a look at a clip of what is it called?
A Girlish Christmas.
Well, we'll find out what that means in a minute.
Hello, Lisa. I'm Julie.
Can I have an Eskimo kiss?
He loves it. Oh my God, you're so cute. What's your star sign?
Oh, come on, Julie.
What's your star sign?
Taurus. Oh my God. Dan's an Aries, you're a Taurus, that's a match made in heaven.
Because his ex was a Pisces, and that was never going to work, was it, Mum?
Never. No. When was the last time you seen a ram hanging out with a fish?
Noah's Ark?
Well, Dan.
Oh, Sophie Thompson.
How was his acting?
He's brilliant, he's natural. Better than me.
Have you ever done any stand-up?
When I was younger, I had a type 5 for us
back
in the day. Yeah,
okay.
I was trying to get an agent. I did it all behind his back. It was all right, but it's too lonely. I don't know how you do it.
It's great. It's much better than acting.
No, you get to have banter in between and have friends.
Yeah. Did you enjoy the acting, or were you slightly daunted?
I was pretty scared about it, but it's kind of like because Kerry's amazing in it, and I was kind of watching everyone else for tips. And I'm good mates with Greg as well, so I was like, is that all right? Is that fine? So yeah, I kind of got help through it, but it's all right in the end, isn't it?
Yeah, but he was a producer, writer and actor, so he had all these hats on, it's just too much.
But that was the best thing. It's really interesting when you write something and then you see actors perform it and become better than the idea you had in your head. That happened with all of them. Like Sophie plays my mum and just was getting so much out of things that on paper you go, oh, it was quite funny, and she sort of really made it amazing. It's quite, and I'd never had that before. Normally I just say
he's
everything.
The one that's been amazing, so...
Stop, Kerry.
Right, listen, this is called a Gert Lush Christmas, yeah, which people in the Bristol area, I understand, will know what that means. Yeah. But for the rest of us, what on earth does that mean?
Gert what do you think Christmas? It means?
Yeah.
Do you know?
Well, we know from our notes. Okay, but yesterday when I read it, I thought I have no. Lush, I was imagining something, yeah, that yeah. was to do with alcohol.
Yeah, it's really amazing. So, a yeah. Gert Lush means there's a place, there's a sandwich shop in Bristol called Gert Lush Sandwiches. Yeah. And so, if something's wonderful, you say, oh, that is Gert Lush. So, you yeah. might go, oh, that Hubba Bubba is Gert Lush. Lush.
Well, we've got some others here which we're going to try you with.
Yeah.
Giz A.
Gizzy.
Gizzy.
Can I have that, please? I would very much like to own that. May I
have that, please? RKE.
Oh, someone talking.
Yeah, listen to him. What kind of vernacular comes out of him?
All right, me bubba.
How are you? I haven't seen you for a while. My darling. That's one of the loveliest things, the Bristolians.
Yeah, all right, my bubba.
And if it's all right, my love, all right, my lover, it's just everything's so sweet.
All right, my babba, yeah. actually.
All right,
my babba.
Words at you.
Where's that two, my darling?
Where's that two?
Where's yeah, that
yeah.
two?
I lost my coat. Where's it two?
Where's it
two?
It two?
Where's my coat?
Where have I put it?
Oh, I'm wearing it. I'm wearing it.
Oh, I'm crazy. Where's that two?
Daps.
Daps.
Daps. Plimsolls.
Well, daps are plimsolls. So basically, yeah. well, specifically, if you were quite well off as a kid, you had Dunlop Green Flash, and we had daps. And daps yeah. are the kind of the black.
The black ones, the little kind of elastic at the front. Slip-on-y ones. Yeah.
Naff ones. That's what we had. And you get them together and just. And then you can whack your little brother if you so please.
Are there any others we should know about? Because that's all that we've got.
That's it.
Mate.
That's it.
Phone in if you have more, guys.
No, if you you go on with that bit. That's
you
it.
See, it's like when you leave Bristol, do you suddenly realise that nobody else says these things?
Oh yeah, but I managed to get by. Like at the Albert Hall, Kizzy, Gert Lush, and people like this is really bad. Yeah, that's kind of it, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so when is it on?
It's on Boxing Day at 9 o'clock, and it's
BBC Two.
Yeah.
BBC Two. And when are you touring next?
Oh, 2017. But my dates are out because I'm travelling.
2017.
Yeah, but I'm travelling with my mum across America, and I'm doing a documentary about that. Yeah. So that's hopefully where I'll get my show.
Okay.
So,
our mum's gonna be big time.
All right.
Yeah. yeah. Get ready for her next year.
And you've got a new series on BBC Three.
Yeah, Witless. Yeah.
Witless. And it's gonna be the first it's online. Isn't
yeah,
it?
We're the first show to sort of promote that BBC Three going online.
Okay, does that mean it films in any different way at all?
No, nope, same budget, same, like, yeah.
All webcam, never
great. Yeah, exactly.
Someone's phone.
Someone's bedroom, yeah.
And what's it about?
It's about two girls that have witnessed a murder and are put into witness protection and are told to keep a low profile. Well, this one does anything but. So, yeah, it's really... It's
your like promo's good.
I know,
good.
Very good.
But you got lipstick on your teeth.
Oh, don't you? Terrible.
I had it all the time, yeah.
You haven't?
I just had an eyelash there.
And a bit of sausage roll as well.